charges.
This is not a court where you shall be tried. This is a place where your sentence is to be carried out. And your sentence, Colmore Driscoll, is that you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy. But it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Colmore Driscoll, may God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your souls.